And so as he reveals himself good and true and right and honorable, as he reveals himself as loving and caring, as he we need to be in that place where we get that revelation from him. What that generally takes is time and space. Because he is always with us. And what we need to be with him is just be still and know.